Okay, time for another speed draft. It's me, Kim, today. I'm back from my travels, and I'm also sick from my travels, so I'm home today, and I'm doing a draft. Starting off with Bound My Moon Silver, one of my favorite cards in the format, and actually getting another one of my favorites here with Duskwatch Recruiter. A lot of red cards getting passed, also a Quilled Wolf, and I guess the Colossus, but I haven't had any success drafting the zombie deck in this format. Veteran Qatar looks like a perfect uncommon. If I'm going, for example, white, green aggro, or maybe if once the werewolves is open, we'll see. Okay, Hullpack Resurgence, Kessig Forgemaster, Silver Strike. Guess I could take the Forgemaster and see if the werewolf deck is open. I don't want to pick the Resurgence this early, just because the Forgemaster I could play if I go just red-green aggro or red-white aggro. Here I'm going to take Byway Courier, I think, because if I go white-green it's good, and even if I don't go white-green I still think it's solid. The Missionaries makes me both want to commit to white and then also pick equipment, so therefore I'm not taking it. Geist Blast is decent. Could also see taking the Wolf, but we don't know if it's open yet, so maybe just take the potential removal spell. Yeah, we'll see. We could also splash Bound My Moon Silver maybe. Okay, pretty late Arsonist, but that's still a card that usually goes around pretty much. Aim High, I think that's pretty solid. And if you're red green, you want some ways to block flyers, and it's also a decent combat trick. Could take a Watcher. Okay, this is a good sign. We wield Quilled Wolf. We have a lot of solid two drops so far. From this pack, I guess we could take a Fork in the Road if we somehow want to splash something. Okay, we wield Hullpack Resurgence. Could this be after 40 drafts, first time I will get to play Werewolf deck? Maybe. Okay, could just take a Threaten effect if we go very aggro. Yeah, could see maining that card. And I would like to replace cards like Watcher in the Web and so on with actual wolves or werewolves now, because I have the Hullpack Resurgence. We wield another wolf. We're probably going to play that. So actually so far we could, if we splash white, we could potentially play all the cards we have picked in the first pack. And that doesn't happen to me too often. As weird as it sounds, I think I will just take another Byway Courier. It's just a solid card. It trades good. It's good on curve. I could have a subhuman theme. And I like the clue part. Mysteries is a good card, but more grindy. Now I think I just want to beat down for a change. Gloom Widow looks decent, but Solitary Hunter is better for me now, since we have the Hullpack Resurgence. So I'm going to take everything that says Wolf or Werewolf over most of the other cards. Like Pack Guardian. Sad to pass the Lambhold Pacifist, but I think Pack Guardian is better. So this deck is starting to look bonkers. I guess Geist Blast isn't super here. I would like to get some more removal that fits the deck. And we don't know yet if we can splash white. But the white splash could also be decent, because we actually have the Veteran Qatar, which has a white symbol in its activated ability. I like to play some combat tricks, and Confront the Unknown is decent. Also Investigates. Guess we're not meaning two, but nothing else here. Hullpack Wolf is a good pickup. Going to play that, so we already have a lot of wolves and werewolves. Oh, and now we got the Rabid Bite, which I actually think it's super duper in Even though I haven't played with the werewolves, I've played against them, and I feel like Rabid Bite is pretty good in that deck. Yeah, it has dried up for us now. Could take Loam Dryad, I guess. Pyrehound, sadly, is not a wolf, but I could cut it anyway. And if we don't get playables, I guess we could always play a vessel. But it feels like we will get playables either way, since our first pack was so good. Yeah, maybe one or two more removal spells and then just more wolves. And this deck will probably be pretty good. Yeah, so let's see what the third pack gives us. Can it be as good as pack one? Ah, another Howl Pack Resurgence. So now it feels like we're pretty solid in red-green werewolf-wolf deck. And we're probably not even going to have to splash. Okay. Not much here. I could take maybe Skin Invasion or Ember, but I think we will wheel the wolf. So maybe I take Stone Quarry as a way to enable, at least enable the Veteran Qatar, and maybe even splashing Bound My Moonsilver. I would like to take Game Trail, but Hinterland Logger is just perfect for our deck. Inner Struggle would also be decent. We have a lot of good 2-drops, and almost all of them are wolves or has synergies with the deck, since Veteran, and the Cult is actually an upgrade to the Watcher, since we have a lot of stuff that can flip. Ooh, and Moonlight Hunt is one of the best cards in the werewolf deck. So now we have Rabid Bite and Moonlight Hunt. We're probably not playing Geist Blast. Could actually play one Reduce. I think it's fine. It's a bit clunky, but if you have played 2-drop, 3-drop, 4-drop, and then you can remove the biggest blocker with Reduce, I still think it's good in this type of deck as a curve topper. A late hair. Rush of Adrenaline is fine. I could see playing some combat tricks in this deck. And here I think I'm just taking another wolf, because now we have two Howl Pack Resurgents. So any wolf, I mean, a 2-3 haste trample pump guy sounds pretty good. Probably not playing another Aim High, I think. Could cut a vampire. Yeah, we already need to do cuts. And that's a late wolf. I don't even think we need it, but yeah, we have a big pile in the sideboard as well. but this deck looks like it really came together. Even without Bound by Moonsilver, we have 3 good removal spells, we have 3 good combat tricks, and with the Howl Pack Resurgences, we have 2 more combat tricks that also stays out and pumps the whole team. Not the whole team, but almost. I like Whispers as a tempo play. Yeah, I do like having most of the spells, actually. This is 23. We have one more wolf. We know that we can board in Geist Blast. Watcher could be boarded in. We have a bigger wolf. Well, one more big wolf if we need. But we have better wolves in the deck. And I still think Byway Courier is good enough here, just because it's solid in any deck, really. And there are a lot of wolves and werewolves here. And Qatar can pump both Byway Courier and all the human-sided werewolves. As I said, I haven't played werewolves before, and I think this deck looks like a good version of it. So I'm pretty happy to try it out. Confront is probably the worst combat trick for me, because I will not be investigating that much, so maybe just putting in another beater is correct. Because with the double Howl Pack, the Embry Wolf will have enough upside with the trample. Yeah, so the curve looks very aggressive. We also have late game. We have stuff that grows big. We can surprise with Pack Guardian. Yeah, I have high hopes for this deck. Could probably go 9-8 and leave the double land, the Stone Quarry in, just as a far off chance of being able to pump or give something double strike with Veteran. Yeah, I'm pretty happy with this deck. It looks solid and powerful. So see you in round 1.